been sleeping on your shoulder all night?
Pretty much.
Why didn't you wake me?
Well, you look too relaxed. I didn't want to disturb you.
Did you sleep?
No.
Too quiet?
How do you mean?
Too much noise in your head. You're not accustomed to all this peace.
Well, I live my life at war.
Of course. Here we go. When you mentioned war, were you speaking literally or metaphorically?
Well, you said you knew what I did, right?
Yes.
Well, then you gotta know that, enemies come with the territory.
I remember reading about a recent trial. Joseph Sorel?
You mean the scum of the earth? Man has no respect for anything, has no code, no honor, doesn't care what he does. To women, children, innocent teenagers. The man has no reason to breathe God's air. Did I say something wrong? Ugliness of my life has no place here.
Do you remember when I told you this place was my sanctuary?
Yeah.
Well, I've seen the kind of life you describe. And most people I have suppose strife, power struggles, betrayals made in the name of love. Well, none of that touches this beautiful place. I mean, we are so far away, it's almost as if nothing else exists.
You asked me a question. Now it's my turn. What betrayal are you running away from?
I try not to think about my old life too much. Sometimes, when you least expect it, the memories come back. Now, trying to push them away is about as futile as holding my hands up to stop a wave.
You got that right.
I told you I was married once.
Yeah.
Well, that was my betrayal. My marriage ended because of it. And the scars are still with me. Sometimes I wonder if they'll ever go away. I'm gonna clean this up. Do you want anything?
No, thanks.
For better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, I'll stand by you always, whatever the future may hold. And I will cherish our love as long as we both shall live.
Did you say something?
Nothing.
You're thinking about leaving, aren't you?
I probably should have left by now. I got businesses to run. People will depend on me.
I hear a but.
Well, I just think that I needed this rest more than I knew.
So what do you want?
Well, I was thinking that maybe I could stay here a little while longer.
It's very okay.